Hi students, class 10, example sum 5.37. The line joining the point A of 0,5 and B of 4,1 is tangent to the circle whose center C is at the point 4,4. Find the equation of the line AB. Let me draw the mentioned graph. Let me take it as X and Y point. If it is the point is first point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me take it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See that A and B are the tangent to the line of the circle. This is the A point is 0,5, means x axis 0, y axis 5. The point lies here. This is the point 0,5. And then see here, the x axis is 4, y axis is 1, the point lies here. This is the point. This is 4,1. This line is, this passing through line is tangent to the circle. If the circle is touched at exactly one place, we call it as a tangent, right? If this is the place, we take it as P. The center of the circle is given as a C. Center C is at the point 4,4. That is 4,4 is given. Let me take it as C. And see that the line joining the point A and B is a tangent to the circle whose center is at the point 4,4. Find the equation of the line AB. Second one, the equation of the line through C, which is perpendicular to, here we have the perpendicular line. From the center of the circle, if you draw the line, it touch the tangent, means we get it is a perpendicular, right? We get perpendicular by the theorem. Now we want to find out the A and the B line equation. And second, the equation of line through which is perpendicular to the line AB, we want to find the equation of this line and also the coordinates of the point of P. This point, this particular point coordinate also we have to find out. See, this is the point of AB and C is the center of the circle. First we want to find out the equation of the line AB. Equation of line AB. By using this A and B point, we know that when two points are given, we use the 2-point form. The formula is y minus y1 divided by y2 minus y1 is equal to x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x1 to find the equation of when two points are given. Let me take it as A point as x1, y1, B point as x2, y2. Now apply the values in this form. Y minus y1 is equal to 5 divided by y2 is equal to 1 minus again 5 is equal to x minus x1 is equal to 0 divided by x2 is equal to 4 minus 0. Now simplify this, we get the equation, right? So y minus 5 divided by minus 4, 1 minus 5 is 4, that is x divided by 4, cross multiplication. Or otherwise, I take this minus 4 to this side, y minus 5 is equal to minus 4 into x divided by 4. Either we can cross multiplying, or otherwise I take this minus 4 to this side, right? It is in the denominator, so it will be multiple. So minus 4x divided by minus plus 4, 4, 4 both are cancelled. So y minus 5 is equal to minus x. I take this minus x to this side, we get plus x plus y minus 5 is equal to 0 is the equation of the line AB. Next, second Roman number, we want to find out the, see the second, the equation of the line through C, which is perpendicular to the line AB. Perpendicular to the line AB. See here, AB line is, this is the AB line. Line of AB is x plus y. Line AB is equal to x plus y minus 5 equal to 0. We know the formula, that is perpendicular condition means BX minus AY plus K is equal to 0 when it is a perpendicular equation. The given form is AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. You have to interchange the coefficient of X and Y and put negative symbol and constant term will be changed. Here also we go into the same stance. Here see the coefficient of X and Y are same. So X, 1X, here we have plus means change the symbol as minus Y, plus K is equal to 0. here A and B will be interchanged. Here it is plus symbol means you have to change minus. So here we have plus symbol, so I change the equation as minus. In the constant place we put k, so k is equal to 0. And we know that C is the passing through point, right? Passing through point C at 4, 4, that is given, center of the circle, right? That line is the passing through here. This is the passing through point of 4, 4, perpendicular to the line AB. Now apply the x and y value in this equation. Here we have 4 minus 4 plus k is equal to 0. 4, 4 cancel, then k is equal to 0. Now put the k value in this equation. X minus y plus 0 is nothing but 0, right? Equal to k. This is the another equation of second Raman number, that is the line perpendicular to the AB. Next we want to find the coordinates of the point of contact of tangent line AB with the circle. We want to find this P coordinate point. Now we have already found out the line of AB and line of this line, right? Two equation have. By using these two equation we can find the coordinate points. Let me take this is the second equation and the AB as the first equation. By using this first and second equation we are going to find the coordinate point. To find the third coordinate points, third Roman number, coordinate point of P of x, y is, the first equation is x plus y minus 5, that is the equation of the line AB. Then x minus y is equal to 0 is the second equation, that is perpendicular to this line. We want to find the coordinate point, means just subtract these two. Plus y, minus y, both are cancelled, right? X plus x is 2x, minus 5 is equal to 0. We want to find the x value. Here 2x is equal to, I take this minus 5, another side we get plus 5. Then x is equal to 5 by 2. X value is find out. Now substitute the x value in either first or second equation, right? I put in the second equation, in equation number 2, x minus y is equal to 0. Then x is equal to 5 by 2 minus y is equal to 0. I take this minus y to another side, we get plus y. 5 by 2 is equal to y. So both x and y values are 5 by 2. Therefore, the point of contact is P point, that is x and y, right? P point we take it as x and y. So x and y both are the same point, 5 by 2. This is the answer. Thank you, students.